This video is designed to give you some basic troubleshooting tips when working on a Chromebook. So the first thing that I like to check if my Chromebook is not working as it should is to make sure that I don't have too many tabs open. Just like anything, when a lot of things are running at once, it's going to pull bandwidth in a lot of different directions, and it might make things load slower or not load at all. So when all else fails, close out some of those tabs. Second, I always just restart my computer. Sometimes I forget and it hasn't been restarted in a while. This can just cause some restarts or some loading or some updates to not happen as they should. So closing out tabs and restarting the computer are two great places to start. If those two things don't do the trick, then you might want to try one of these. So first you'll want to check to make sure that your browser is up to date. To do that, you'll click on the time in the lower right-hand corner and the gear. This will take you to a pop-out where you can choose about Chrome OS. There, you'll want to check for updates. If there is an update, you will see this screen with a percentage icon that lets you know how long it's going to take for this update to complete. And then if there is an update that takes place, it will then prompt you to restart the computer to apply the update. Once that is done, you will either see an icon that says your Chromebook has been updated and an option to restart, or you will see that your Chromebook is up to date, as mine is. Once this is done, if things still aren't operating as they should, you'll want to try to clear your cache and cookies. In order to do that, you will click the three dots here and go to More Tools, and then Clear Browsing Data. To clear browsing data, you'll want to select the time range of all time, choose cookies and other site data, cached images and files, and then click Clear Data. Those are just some basic troubleshooting tips if your Chromebook isn't operating as it should. As always, if you continue to have issues, please reach out to your classroom teacher and they will put you in contact with someone else who can help. Thanks.